I believe that any feminist have to become vegan. Why? You ask. I know this is a very controversial topic in the eyes of some people. But it don't mean that it's not really true. So take a little bit of your time to listen to what I say when I'm here in this very big tree. And walk and look to the very, very big open sky in the beginning of the evening. So, the first thing is that we discuss what feminism actually be. Feminism is the belief that women being equal to men. But this is how it actually been. They be not human woman. Because the thing that I want to bring up, cows been also woman. They've been mammals, just like human mammals. They've been also raped and marginalized to their body. They've been turned in products, the eyes of humans. Like automatons, like TV, sex and cell phones. And all the kind of these things. TV, sex and cell phones. Objects for the entertainment of men. Why feminists not try to make the world a better place instead to act like men? Why don't dress like men? Why don't want to have the jobs of the criminal men? Why not change this world in a great way? Instead to act like men. The most words, just wordless species that been ever on this planet. Give compassion to all women, also the children of this mother cows be stolen away. And if they had been a woman, they've been also used like the next object of male slavery. Of a male instrumentalized slavery. We live in a system created by men. By the white man. By the white criminal man that creates slavery and create abuse. Woman, we have to change the system, and you know it. So, woman, I say only this. Why not give, just like you say, and be not a hypocrite. Compassion to any woman. Any woman. Cows being woman, pigs being also used, they being mammals, they being woman, the children being stolen from them, they being turned in objects by the industry created by white privilege dumb fucks, criminals. That don't support equal rights. that make the same stupid excuses over and over again to don't have to change. Instead that you complain that you have less money than men for the same job. Yes, this is how I think about it. I think that men on the same job also don't deserve the amount of money. So their money have to become lower. The men have to just have to get less money. You don't can have a lot of money. We have a planet with children that starve from starvation. And feminists in the Western world complain about things that they have in their life. Give feminists go to US, go to what you support equal rights for women and men. Men have to get a little bit of their privileges back and give to other institutions in other lands instead to be stupid, selfish, apathetic and irrational. And men have also to stop with being so stupid and use that lame. Yes, I mean 100% agree. Some men being actually idiots that only walk after their dick. That deserve to be put on the exploitation exploitation table. Some people be not worthy. Woman being kind, just like that's what actually being. Kindness cannot be used in an evil way. Manipulation can used in a lot of evil ways. Compassion of always to conquer hate. But not any evil can be stopped by love. Some people be guilty and use you for their own gains. And as men or woman, but in the most case men, deserve the same treatments. Don't forget the begotten woman of this planet. This is not an attack. Just one reminder.